How you guys doing? Welcome back to Jay Weezy TV. Now we'll be reacting to Michael Jackson, Heal the World. And the reason why I decided to react to this, man, is because the world definitely needs to be healed right now. There's just so much chaos going on with this coronavirus. I'm even tired of hearing about the coronavirus, but man, I don't know, man. It's just a lot of, you know, craziness going on in the world right now, and I just feel like we need a song like this, you know, to we just need to be in a better place. I don't know why this song has been on my mind, like, for the past week. Like, this was gonna be the first song I reacted to once I got back, you know, to reacting, because I'm like, man, this song has been on my mind for so long now. It's just, I don't know. I feel like this song is needed. And I feel like it's relevant to now, because the world is hurting right now, extremely bad. And man, with no further ado, let's get into it. Heal the World, Michael Jackson.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children, so that they know it's a better world for them, and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. Much brighter than tomorrow, and if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world.
Like I said before, man, my grandma opened my eyes, you know, when I wasn't reacting to or not trying to listen to Michael Jackson, because, you know, all the noise and all the people saying, don't listen to Michael Jackson, whatever you do, don't listen to him, he's gonna make you lose thousands of subscribers. And, you know, I let that get to me. But man, it is some songs from Michael Jackson that I've heard that just made me feel, you know, everything. Man, we need to really practice social distancing. Now, a lot of people don't want to do it, but we need to do it, man. It's for the young people. There's a lot of young people doing it, you know, not listening. You know, think about all the decisions that you're making right now by being out right now and hanging out in huge groups, you know, but you're not going to feel it until it's one of your family members, you know, who gets sick. I don't know. Man, this is a beautiful song, man.
If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joy, forgiving. If we try, we shall see, in this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, we stop existing and start living. Growing, make a better world, make a better world.
Crazy that this song is relevant till today, man. A lot of these songs from back then, you know, are relevant. It's crazy, man. This song, I don't know when this song came out. I don't know if it was the early 90s, late 90s. But it's crazy how, man, the same things they were talking about in these songs like this, you know, we're still singing the same song. I have been hearing all my life, man. My grandmother used to always say, man, because, you know, she was so deep in church and spiritual. She used to always say, y'all just watch. Y'all the chosen generation. Y'all just watch. And I'm just starting to see, man, everything she said is coming to pass. There's so much going on right now, man. I can't even handle it sometimes. But the good thing about this YouTube thing is, you know, while there's a lot of us who are, you know, quarantining, you know, we get to watch videos, and that's why I want to post a lot now, you know, because I know we're going to be stuck in the house for a little while, and I just want to make sure everybody is, you know, not focused on what's going on in the world, you know, just come to this channel and just jam out and forget about everything. So from now on, that's what we're going to do. But if you guys enjoyed that as much as I did, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. and let's continue to grow. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Love.